It's a treat not yet available to visitors to London Zoo, a view of three rare Sumatran tiger cubs. The footage comes courtesy of a hidden camera in the cubbing den, where tigress Melati has been tending to her offspring since their birth. But when you're just 5 weeks old, even a small home isn't the easiest place in which to maneuver. Zookeepers are confident the trio is healthy, but because they haven't disturbed the animals, they haven't yet been able to establish the cub's sex. The species, which hails from the Indonesian island of Sumatra, is critically endangered, with only around 300 alive worldwide.